for we need revolution. The riot to our town. Revolution is their part of salvation then. That's what we need now. I wanna, you know, take this moment and say this to the entire council. I have nothing against any of you. I said it before. Characteristically, none of you, I don't know none of you personally to judge your character. The only thing that we can judge by, I can judge by, is what you represent to the public. Now, you guys voted on some things. You voted on a copy. The people said get them out. The Superior Officer Association voted no confidence. Internal, external, y'all said keep them. Y'all say y'all don't want to deal with the lesser of two evils. How about this one? We don't deal with evil at all. Get rid of them. And if the next one thinks he's going to come in and not do right, get rid of them too. Until you get the director, who's going to do right? Period. Now, on that note, I want to say this to the people about those of you who've been running a hooker since day one. Boys went on, they voted on some things, they made some decisions, they made their day. It's going to be time for them to lay on it one day. Now, it is on us, as the citizens in this city, not to forget what they did. We can forget them, yes. They did wrong, God forgives you, we forgive you. Even though you knew you were going to do the wrong before you did it. And you knew it was wrong. So we still forgive you. But we won't forget. And that's what I'm urging all of the citizens in this city who are suffering. More suffering is coming. Period. The only thing that's going to stop the suffering is unification. Us coming together as one, making a statement to them, to Corey, Christy, and everybody else. No one can be the ground to set that altar. We've always been a revolutionary type city. That's historical. Let's bring that spirit back. Y'all should have did what y'all forefathers would have done. If y'all would have sat back, observed this man for who